before I get into this video, there is so much that I have to say. First off, look at this new little setup we have here. I've been wanting to create a different background for my videos for the longest time, and I was so inspired by a few different YouTubers, and so I thought this was totally me, totally cute, and a great way to start off my February videos with a cool new background. So you can skip ahead if you just want to hear about the giveaway and the prizes and how to enter and all of that. I completely understand, so feel free to skip ahead. I did want to just take a few seconds just to explain my thought process for this giveaway and to let you guys in on my headspace a little bit. Anyone on YouTube probably knows how hectic and crazy it has been on here the past couple of weeks with all of these changes, and I thought that YouTube needs some more lighthearted videos that are just fun. Me personally, I wanted to say thank you. My channel has grown a lot since last February. I wanted to do something where I could give back to at least one of my subscribers. I thought, why not do a giveaway? So my thought process behind this giveaway was, every time I give a gift to someone, I always want to have a little bit of a backstory or of a theme. And when I was picking out what I wanted to do for this giveaway, I wanted it to be as if I was giving a Valentine to a very, very, very close friend or a best friend. And so a lot of the giveaway prizes that you will see are just that. They are things that I would give to a very close friend. All of the prizes are part of the one giveaway prize. There's going to be one winner, and I will explain how you guys can win this all at the end of the video. So if you want to skip ahead to that, feel free to do that. But without further ado, let's get into some of the prizes for this giveaway. First up, we have this mug. It is so cute. It has roses on the side of it in purple and red and white. It is a big mug, so you could use this for hot chocolate or coffee or tea or even as a bowl for cereal. It's that big, so you could use it for anything that your heart desires. And then to go with this, I also picked up this candle that has the same rose print on the side. It is called the Sweetheart Lily Scented Candle. It's like a fresh, florally scent that I figured on a cold night, you can light the candle, drink hot chocolate out of the mug, and you're good to go. One of the most exciting things about Valentine's Day are the candies. So I picked up some goodies that I thought you guys would absolutely love. The first thing is from Dylan's Candy Bar. It is the Love at First Bite candy mix. It has only red candies. It has candy bears, candy hearts. So yummy. And then to go with this, I also picked up a pack of Hubba Bubba bubble gum, which I remember eating this as a kid. And when you think of gum, most people don't think of Hubba Bubba bubble gum. That is a tongue twister, but this is the OG bubblegum, and I thought, how cute and how Valentine's Day-y is this? It's pink and it's so cute. Then I also picked up a Trolley Gummy Candies heart. It has this cute little furry detail on the side of the box. They are Sour Bright Crawler Minis. And Trolley is one of my favorite gummy candy brands. So if you've never tried these, I think you guys will love them. And then I also picked up this bear. It's a cute pink teddy bear. And he's carrying three little Reese's Pieces cups, which is so adorable. And this is another signature staple of Valentine's Day, a little stuffed animal with your chocolate, and you're good to go. The next two things I thought would be fun to add, this is a Valentine's Day banner that you can hang up in your room or above your desk for school or if you're having a party. It makes for a cute little decoration. I also picked up these Valentines. They say, "Be my Valentine," and there are 8 cards and 8 envelopes in here. So if you want to send these to your Valentine, there you go. I actually have one of these power packs, and when I saw this one, it's a Valentine's Day one, I thought, how cute is this? You could plug in any wire that has a USB cord to this and you could charge it, and then you could use it to take it with you on the go to charge your phone, and I just thought that this was adorable. Especially in the upcoming months, I know the weather is getting warmer and you're traveling a lot, and this is perfect for anyone who's on the go and needs to keep their electronics charged. Then I have this mini jewelry tray. You can keep this on your desk or on your vanity. It says heart you. It's this ceramic little tray that you can keep your rings or maybe small little bracelets or necklaces just so they don't get lost, or even earrings. You could leave this on your vanity or even nightstand, and when you take off your earrings or small pieces of jewelry, leave them on this so they don't roll off the table. I thought this was so cute. And then going along with the theme of relaxing night in, I picked up these two face masks. I've been so into face masks lately, and I thought, why not include a couple of them in the giveaway. This one is the red wine face mask, and this one is a 24 karat gold face mask. I am jealous of whoever wins these because I may actually have to pick some up for myself. And then of course, a 3-pack of Valentine's Day Collection chapsticks. They are the flavor Strawberry Crush, Watermelon Kiss, and Cherry Bomb. These are so cute as well, and I actually did not get these for myself, but this is another thing that I may actually have to pick up because the flavors just sound so amazing, and I think they are limited edition packaging. So if you collect chapsticks, which I know a lot of people do, these would make great for your collection. But also, if you have chapped lips, these also are great for that as well. And then last but not least, this is the main part of the giveaway. It is the Love Hearts gift set from Lush Cosmetics. This video is not sponsored. All of these prizes were purchased on my own. I wanted to pick up something that was a main staple piece for the giveaway, and I went into a couple of different stores and I didn't find anything that I said, wow, this would be awesome for my giveaway, until I went into Lush. So if you've watched my videos over the last couple of years, you will know that every Valentine's Day I do a what I got for my Valentine video, and I usually get the square Valentine's Day edition box from Lush. It has 5 different things in it, which I will get to, but I always enjoy getting this around Valentine's Day, and I thought one of you would love getting it as well. So in this box, it is the Love Hearts gift box. It comes with 5 different things. It comes with a Love Boat bath bomb, a unicorn horn bubble bar, which I have used before and I absolutely love, a Whole Lot of Love bubble rune. Never heard of that before. It says, show your skin a whole lot of love with silky cocoa butter waters and romantic jasmine rose bubbles. So it's kind of like a bubble bomb. And then it comes with a rose bombshell bath bomb and a tisty toasty bath bomb. So these are all things, I think besides the unicorn horn bubble bar, the rest of the stuff is new for the 2018 Valentine's Day collection. So again, if you collect Lush bath bombs or you love using them, this is an awesome addition to your collection. So now for the nitty gritty about the contest. So this contest is open to everyone. It doesn't matter where you live, it doesn't matter how old you are, boys, girls, everyone can enter this contest. If you're interested in winning the prizes, you are eligible to win them. So this giveaway will have one winner, and that one winner will win all of these prizes that I have just shown you guys. To enter this giveaway, you must be subscribed to this channel as well as my vlog channel, which will be linked down below. Leave a comment on the bottom of this video letting me know what you are excited about for the month of February and what you are looking forward to for the upcoming spring and summer months. For extra entries, you can also follow me on Twitter and Instagram, which will be linked down below, and retweet my pinned tweet as well as reposting my latest Instagram post about the giveaway, all using the hashtag Emily's Valentine's Day Giveaway. The contest starts right now and will end at approximately next Friday at around 10 p.m. I will be direct messaging the winner on either Instagram or Twitter, so please leave one of those links in your comment below as well. The winner will have until Saturday afternoon to claim their prize. If I do not hear from my first selection, I will be picking a second winner who will then have until Sunday night to claim their prize. And then the giveaway package will be going out on Monday, hopefully arriving in time for Valentine's Day. I hope you guys are just as excited as I am. I am so thankful for all of the love that my channel has been receiving over the last few months, and I am so excited about this giveaway. And I am so excited to give this prize to one of you guys that I will be randomly selecting. Feel free to tweet me on Twitter because that is where I will be able to see all of your questions and respond to you as soon as possible. I hope you guys are having an awesome February. Good luck to all of you, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!